盆栽が特別ってそんなに思ってはないんだけど、まあ、ちっちゃい時から山とか、まあ、自然のものが好きだったんで、そういった部分でやっぱり共通してるのかなみたいなのはすごい感じました。で、そんで29で、盆栽園を自分で独立して始めて、で浜本宝生園っていう名前でやっています。今年で10年目になるって感じですね。今日まあ一緒にやらせてもらって僕が一番感じたのは、まあサーフィンの板をまあやって作る、盆栽を作るっていうのはやっぱり楽しいから、まあ、好きじゃないとできないことだと思うし。
I love getting lost in the shaping room. It's like I go in there sometimes with one idea and it evolves into another idea. Time flies. Sometimes I go in there when it's sunny and I come out and it's dark. Yeah, it's just fun to imagine what a surfboard might do. Over the course of doing something for a long period of time, for many, many, many hours, you get to a place where it completely flips the script and it becomes one of the highest forms of meditation. I've always been really fascinated with the bonsai tree, and I now understand that they need a lot of love and attention. Watching Yusuke do his thing, it's helped me appreciate what really goes into his art.